Police in Fort Collins were on the lookout today for this guy. The bull elk was spotted roaming around the northwest part of town this morning. Then, just before 3 o'clock this afternoon, Parks and Wildlife officers captured the animal and returned him to his natural habitat.